The fifth hidden story of the Reframis continent is called the Cursed Gravekeeper. By finding it, you will increase your courage by 1 point. And to do so, you have to reach the Reframis borders region. To be precise, you have to get to the Regria Monastery Triport, located in the center of the region. From where, you have to access the graveyard located slightly to the top left side. Here you have to reach the cavity on the level of the name of the location. Going toward this location, you will pass through an opened gate, then you will reach a graveyard surrounded by wasps. To collect the hidden story you came for, you have to interact with the tombstone closer to the mountain wall.